Hello, everyone. My name is Mahendra Sekaran. I'm a vice president in the Microsoft Teams engineering organization. My team works on a lot of the Teams phone features, as well as managing partnerships with telco partners around the world to provide PSTN connectivity for Microsoft Teams phone, and now Teams phone mobile. Joining me is Alex Doyle. He's a vice president at Verizon. Alex, take it away.
Thanks, Mahendra. Hey everyone, my name is Alex Doyle. I'm the Vice President of Product Management at Verizon Business. I'm responsible for our above the network B2B services. And thank you very much for having me.
Yeah, thank you, Alex. I'm glad you're here. You know, one of the things that we've actually noticed at Microsoft, and I'm sure this is a pretty common trend across all technology providers, is we've seen this huge acceleration of digital transformation among customers. So we're seeing cloud telephony and cloud communications getting accelerated in significant ways. In fact, we recently announced that we have over 12 million Teams Phone PSTN users, and we actually have 80 million people using Teams Phone for VoIP connectivity as well. I'm just curious if you can share your perspective on the trend Verizon is seeing. What are you seeing in the market, and what are your customers talking to you about?
That totally matches what we're seeing. We're seeing this great growth across the spectrum. And we're really seeing it across all segments. You know, at Verizon Business, we have the privilege of serving really every part of the segment stack, all the way from the largest multinationals and governments in the world, all the way to the smallest businesses. My favorite customer, we have literally a one-person customer, an 89-year-old grandmother in Montana, started an Etsy business using Verizon Business products. So we're seeing this move to cloud communications really across the spectrum, all segments. And what I'm most excited about is we're seeing it all happen on this foundation of wireless and mobility. We're seeing that digital transformation you mentioned, both at the network level, as networks go from fixed to wireless, but we're also seeing it at the application layer. And that's why we're so excited about what we're doing together with Teams Phone Mobile.
That's awesome. That's awesome. Yeah, absolutely. Mobility is no longer a choice. It is basically something that customers expect and demand from all of us, which is why we are super excited about the solution that we are working with Verizon with Teams Phone Mobile. Can you tell me a little bit more about, you know, how you see Teams Phone Mobile kind of bringing together the strength of collaboration of a product like Microsoft Teams and the ubiquitous connectivity that, you know, someone like Verizon brings to our customers?
Yeah. So we talk to all of our customers about this across all the segments, and there's really three things that really kind of surface that the customers are so excited about. You know, one is quality and kind of that inherent quality that you get from a mobile network, right? You're running on a network that has literally hundreds of millions of subscribers. It's been engineered for carrier grade quality across the board. You're no longer at risk of kind of, you know, dodgy Wi-Fi networks or coverage areas or things like that. So that quality is number one. I think number two is kind of the simplicity. And when I say simplicity, I really mean the ability for a business or an enterprise to scale. Mm-hmm. The fact that you're using the mobile user experience and the mobile phone number really takes a lot of friction out of the rollout and adoption process. So companies are really able to grow and transform more quickly. And I think if number one is quality and number two is the simplicity and scale, I'd say number three is cost, right? I think as these businesses move and transition to mobile, think about all the costs they can drive out of their network. Their fixed devices, their fixed networks, duplicate numbers and systems, they're really able to drive costs. So it's really all about quality, it's about simplicity and scale, and it's about costs.
Oh, that's so well said, Alex. That's great to hear. You know, at the center of our strategy, we have choice and flexibility that we want to offer to our customers. And we know that customers' needs kind of vary widely, and particularly in the new way of working, you know, even our customers are going through this journey of discovering what's the right model of work. You know, do people work from home? Do they work in the office? Do they do hybrid? And, you know, and I think we're just still scratching the surface in terms of some of these considerations. How do you see Verizon support, you know, all these different journeys that customers are on?
Yeah, that's a great question because we, like I mentioned, we've got such a breadth and variety of customers really around the world. So I'll start there. There is no one size fits all solution, right? You're going to see different use cases and different scenarios. And that's why I think at Verizon, we're so proud of this broad palette of solutions we've done with the Microsoft team. Certainly we have Teams Phone Mobile, which we're extremely excited about, but we also have Operator Connect. We're able to do direct routing. We can even do our BlueJeans gateway to bring in, you know, legacy video room systems. So we have the foundation to do all the kinds of things customers would need. In general, here's what we're seeing. The larger, more complex customers, they're going to be a little more heterogeneous, right? Mm-hmm. They'll usually need a little more consultancy services on the front side. They may do more of a phased migration. They may have certain kind of compliancy requirements. Absolutely. So for those larger ones and the multinationals, I think Verizon will bring its rich consultancy services, our managed services, our professional services, all to wrap around our application and mobility services. And really, that's what our joint customers need. I think when you look at the mid-market and small, it's kind of a different story. I think there we're seeing one, a real ability to go right to mobile right away, mm-hmm. and do a little more of a flash cut too. What's kind of so exciting about how the macro environment is changing, a lot of these small and mid businesses are new. They're just new businesses in the last 2 or 3 years. And therefore they come at this in a new way. They don't have to go with like a legacy cable modem or a legacy old line. Mm-hmm. They can go mobile from the beginning. Fixed wireless access for their network, Teams phone mobile to start up, and they're able to kind of accelerate and just start in a new greenfield way. And I think one of the things that I'm so proud of at Verizon Business that we can do is kind of tune that dial for our go-to-market with the Microsoft team so we can serve that wide variety of customers.
Awesome. You're absolutely right. Our customers need access to this wide variety of choice so they can actually adopt a solution that actually fits their particular needs. I'm super excited to partner with Verizon on Teams Phone Mobile and taking it to market. It's great to see that we also have other partnerships across Operator Connect and Direct Routing, and looking forward to continuing to grow our user base and learning from the feedback and making our products more delightful. Thank you, and thank you, Alex. Great to have you here.
Thank you, Mahendra.